Lawsuits. Lawsuits everywhere.
If you've been keeping up with my videos over the past few days, then you'll know that one of the stories that I covered was Bethesda's copyright infringement and breach of contract lawsuit against Warner Brothers Games and Behavior Interactive. Bethesda alleges that through their new Westworld mobile game, published by Warner Brothers and developed by Behavior, the studio, quote, illegally used the same copyrighted source code from Fallout Shelter to develop Westworld, and copied Fallout Shelter's game design, art, and animations, gameplay features, and other elements. As a result of Behavior and Warner Brothers' unlawful conduct, Westworld is a blatant ripoff of Fallout Shelter with largely superficial cosmetic changes. There are three significant factors that give Bethesda's claim some credence. First, just giving Westworld a glance, it's hard to deny that on the surface, the similarities to Fallout Shelter are pretty striking. Some key gameplay elements seem to function very similarly. The cartoony art style definitely evokes a Fallout Shelter vibe, and even the way things are animated are noticeably reminiscent. Second, Behavior Entertainment actually assisted in the development of Fallout Shelter, so they would have had full restricted access to the game's source code that Bethesda alleges was copied and stolen for the development of Westworld. Third, and perhaps most important of all, Bethesda noted that one of the bugs from an early version of Fallout Shelter was also found in Westworld, and assuming this is true, that is pretty damning evidence. Poetic, isn't it? Game bugs of all things, for which Bethesda's infamously known for, helping the studio make their case. Oh man. Since Bethesda officially filed the suit, Warner Brothers responded yesterday on June 28th, 2018, when website gamesindustry.biz reached out to them about the matter. Here's what the publisher had to say about the situation. As one of the world's leading creators of intellectual property, including the groundbreaking television series Westworld, Warner Brothers has a deep respect for intellectual property rights. As such, the assertions by Bethesda Softworks that Warner's Westworld mobile game improperly used source code from Bethesda's Fallout Shelter are as surprising as they are unsubstantiated. Warner Brothers has been assured by the game developer, Behavior Interactive, that Bethesda's allegations are untrue and that none of Bethesda's code was used in the Westworld game. Moreover, contrary to Bethesda's baseless accusation, Warner Brothers at no time induced Behavior to use the Fallout Shelter code in Westworld. So basically, Warner Brothers is denying everything that Bethesda's claiming and asserting that Behavior didn't use any of Bethesda's copyrighted source code. Obviously, without a proper investigation, it's hard to say for sure at this point who's telling the truth and who's full of shit, so I'll defer from any final judgments until more information comes to light. First impressions-wise, though, it sure as hell does seem as though Bethesda might have a pretty strong case, especially with the point about the same game bug being found. Now, I've heard some people come to Westworld's defense, saying that, based on what they played, there are enough distinguishing factors in terms of visuals and gameplay from Fallout Shelter to stand on its own. That's fine and all, but do keep in mind that's not what this case is about. It's not a PUBG suing Fortnite type of situation where what's being called into question is whether Epic Games copied PUBG's ideas. What we are dealing with here is something more straightforward. It's about whether one studio used game code and assets from another studio they had previously worked with to facilitate development of their own game. It doesn't matter how similarly or differently the game plays, as long as there is a trace of somebody else's source code, that would constitute a stolen intellectual property and copyright infringement. Similarly, if we look at this old case involving Epic Games suing Silicon Knights for making their own proprietary game engine using code from Unreal Engine to develop their game 2 Human, the relevant portion wasn't whether 2 Human was a game that was different enough from titles Epic Games might have made in the past. It was about whether Silicon Knights copied and stole game code if they used somebody else's work to facilitate their own work. And in case you forgot, Epic Games won that case handily, and Silicon Knights paid a steep price for their transgression, being forced to destroy all games that use their proprietary game engine with Unreal Engine code, and having to pay Epic Games a hefty fine, eventually resulting in the studio going bankrupt. Assuming what Bethesda's claiming about stolen game code and assets is true, expect a similar deliberation to be made against Behavior Interactive. Regardless of whether Westworld takes the Fallout Shelter formula and does something different enough with it. Assuming is the key word here, though, it could very well turn out that Bethesda made baseless allegations, and that could open up a whole can of worms for the studio. The thing is, though, I don't know why Bethesda would go through all this trouble if they weren't sure that their intellectual property was actually stolen. Say what you want about Bethesda, but they don't strike me as a company that would engage in lawsuits for petty reasons, so they must have found something tangible that instigated this action, particularly the identical game bug. These are just one man's impressions anyway. I'd love to hear what your take is on Bethesda's lawsuit and Warner Brothers' response in the comments below. With that, I would like to end this news update. Thank you for tuning in. If you enjoy my content and would like to support this channel directly, consider donating on Patreon. And to be further updated on all things gaming news, reviews, and discussions, stay tuned right here on Yong Yeah. I'll see you guys next time. Yong out.